TEFL course in Utah. Utah is amongst the most popular destinations in the United States. Its beautiful natural landscapes, such as its many red canyons, are what draws millions of visitors to Utah each year. Besides the unique sandstones, Utah also has a collection of picturesque creeks and rivers. A long time ago, the area was populated by various Native American tribes, including the Navajo and Ute-Aztecs, who declared the land sacred. Over the years, Utah has kept this spirituality and magic. The famous sandstone formations and deep canyons were formed over millions of years. Today, Utah has one National Historic Site, two recreation areas, three National Historic Trails, five national parks and seven national monuments. Utah is a major destination for outdoor enthusiasts and history lovers. Visitors especially enjoy exploring the many trails, hiking, biking or even horseback riding, while getting in touch with nature and Utah's unique history. When exploring the canyons, you will not find breathtaking sandstone formations, but also million-year-old fossils. The five national parks are highly popular among local and foreign tourists. Visitors will find miles of untouched nature and splendid landscapes that are unique in every single park. For example, the best sunrise spot in Utah is said to be Canyonlands Park, as the sun rises over the beautiful sandstones in hues of orange and red. Even more hoodoos in different shades of red, orange and yellow can be seen at Bryce Canyon National Park, and you can take a look at some of the oldest fossils in the country at Capitol Reef National Park. The best way to explore the parks is to rent a bicycle or simply on foot following the many trails. Zion National Park and Arches National Park shouldn't be missed, as you can find some of the most beautiful stone formations there. The famous arches formed millions of years ago is what draws many visitors here. If you are looking for some more adventure, try whitewater rafting through the rivers of the canyons. Utah has been a spiritual land for thousands of years, and when Mormon settlers came to Utah in 1847, they also found peace there. The city of Salt Lake City is today's modern Mormon capital and home to the church's most famous landmark, Salt Lake Temple. Each year, millions of tourists come to see the famous structure. Salt Lake City also offers exciting entertainment and shopping facilities. If you are looking for hip cafes and bakeries, simply head to 9th and 9th. Salt Lake City will not disappoint you. As you can see, Utah is a wonderful place where you will not get bored. In fact, the state is also a great location for higher education, as it is home to numerous great schools. That's why Utah is the perfect stepping stone for your career in teaching English as a foreign language. After completing our TEFL TESOL course, you will hold in hand your internationally recognized teaching qualification and embark on your ESL journey around the globe.